This sauce is one of those things I always keep by my bed. I call it salsa Diabla. It's god tier and it takes only 10 minutes. Just char up a bunch of garlic and onions and throw in dried chilies and inhale those spicy vapors. Make sure to get that toilet paper ready too, boy. This shit's spicy. It'll put some hair on that booty. Blend that John up and eat it with whatever, man. It's stupid good on pizza, but if fried chicken's all you got lying around, I guess it's alright.